Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Half Man, Half Amazing, and I've been unboxing guys that I received here recently. Now, I recently said that, previously on my last unboxing that I received a book. I think it was the Teen Titans number 2, first Deathlok, Deathstroke, excuse me, was the recommendation of our boy Semper Fi comic guy, Santa Fi comic guy, which I like to call, off of his Investing Comics website. But this is actually the book that I bought based on that recommendation. Not Teen Titans number 2. Not that they didn't recommend Teen Titans number 2, but that's not what opened my eyes to Teen Titans number 2. That was actually the release letting me know that that was going to be the first, actually the next villain for the next Batman movie. This one was the recommendation of a boy here from Invest Comics. Comics Invest. Sorry if I butchered that, dude. But I should just look it up right now. So I'm gonna open this up, show you guys what I got. Now, he did give a recommendation before of this book. Well, I'll go into it once I open it up. All right. Let's get this opened up for you. Anyway, again, any apologies to misleading if I did in any way last video. But still a good book to get. Teen Titans number 2. FYI. If you didn't know that already, now you know. All right. Get this finished up here. Not packaged very badly. So we need a secure comic book. I love these folding comic book boxes here for shipping. Even if it looks like it's been used a few times. All right, got the back here. Now this copy is actually, he marked it very good to find, which is what it says in the back there. Need somebody to launch my knife. No? There it is. All right. Let me keep cutting here. Arkham Comics in Vegas did a nice little video yesterday and today, yesterday basically, about people that sell comic books at a certain listing at a certain grade, and then when they get it, it is not that great. Now, I by no means do I consider myself a grading expert. As a matter of fact, I was probably dead last on ETA Nick's contest for grading. So, I'm not a very good grader, but I'm getting better. All right. Watching videos, watching you guys talk, seeing what to look for and whatnot. And wow, this one looks like a very good to find here. Take a look. Let me know. I'll take it out of the plastic though for you guys to see. Forever People, number one. All right, first full appearance of Darkseid. Oh, yeah. All right, first full. So, let's get this out. Oh, yeah. Some Bronze Age goodness right there. Let me show you to you guys. Let me know what you see there. All right. Let me know if you see anything that takes it away from my grading. Here's the back. Does have. Well, I was tripping. I thought this was people were drawing on the back. Like, that was all drawn on in the back. But it's part of the advertisement, apparently. Crazy. And you see the spine. Looks like this staple right here is pushed in a little bit. Just by a staple wise. Hopefully the camera gets it. All right. Now let's look inside here. Make sure everything's intact. The staples are holding on. Off-white pages, kind of yellowish. All right. Looking good. And there's Darkseid. First Darkseid appearance, folks. Right there. Very cool. Full appearance, I should say. All right, everything looks good. Advertisements are intact. Superman cameo in there. Darkseid there. Everything's looking good so far. Now, like I was seeing here on the video, this was something that investcomics.com, again, Brandon from Mile High, excuse me, Mile High, Semper Fi Comic Guy, another advertisement. It's like a fathead before the fatheads, an astronaut poster, 6 feet tall. That's a fathead for you, baby, right there. Apollo astronaut, just $2. Cool, all the ads are intact, nothing's filled in. Beautiful. Love this. Now, let me know if I'm wrong, guys. It looks like there's a little, I don't know if that's ink or stickiness. It's not sticky at all. But let me know. I'm thinking, like I said, fine. Probably fine. Not good, very good. I think fine, very fine. But I could be wrong, guys. That's why I'm not the best grader in the world. I know you guys are great. I'm not. All right, I'll put this in some Mylar. Mylar it is. There it is in all its glory. I know they say Mylar does not look great in this kind of thing with the light, but hopefully it does, peeps. All right. Anyway, guys, again, give me some help. Let me know what you thought of this book based on that quick little view there. Again, the inside pages, I showed you guys those as well. It stays consistent throughout the book. Let me know. And also, guys, if you're not following him already, I know he's got like 700 something subs. Follow Arkham Comics. He's a comic book owner in Las Vegas who specializes in vintage books. High-end books, and he does great grading work. So if you're not following him yet, follow him. He just jumped back on the wagon. He was actually out of doing videos for about 2 to 3 years, and now he's back on. So welcome back, man, Arkham Comics. And I'll put the link down below so you guys can just jump on in, jump on the wagon there. If you have not yet, so already. Also, guys, I'm like right at the cusp of 200 subs. I'm like right there. And I'm looking to do a contest for my 200 subs. So tell a friend, whatever you want to do, get me over the hump here to the 200 subs. Once we do that, I think I'll be doing a little giveaway for the 200 subs, commemorate that. Also, the ACG 2.0 contest. I know, guys, it's been lagging, but we will have that closed out here today or tomorrow. I might lean towards just getting this done here today. Not by latest tomorrow. New comics before. Again, guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, half man, half amazing.